It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder.
Murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers.
The ghoul can be killed by a shot in the head or a heavy blow to the skull.
Having been partially devoured